Okay, Jack. You should be able to get down the river by boat pretty fast. The mobile uplink is downriver, and I don't think you want to swim. Some of their best are out there looking.
Thank you. Oh. You see that?
Thank you.
Thank you.
stays off the river itself, but there should be a path. Be careful, though. It looks like you can't just stroll in there.
These...
Thank you. gonna shoot you!
Right on top of your position. I'd suggest taking him out before he gets to the uplink and calls in reinforcements. Of course, if you want more guys shooting at you, that's your call.
Thank you.
devil's going on there? Report! Report!
So you're the famous Dr. Krieger.
Who is this? Who am I talking to?
You'll find out soon enough. Okay, Doyle, I'm at the truck.
Connect the PDA to the uplink. I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Jack, come in, Jack.
Yeah?
I'm on my way to your position. Doyle told me you uploaded the info. That's some good work.
Jack!
Bingo. This is the location of the facility where they manufacture the mutagen. It even looks like he has an arming sequence for a tactical nuke in case they had to cover their tracks. Thanks, Crow. You just made this real easy.
Oh yeah, I'm sure this is going to be a lead pipe cinch.
Just keep your eyes on the jungle, Jack.
Now that we've got some time to chat, you can fill me in on a few details.
Krieger was a top researcher at the Defense Department, specialized in genetics, protocols for human combat enhancement.
The Trigens.
Right.
Where does the CIA fit in?
Army intelligence busted Krieger for unapproved human testing. He went private sector. So we sent Doyle in as a lab assistant to keep tabs on his work.
So are we here to stop Krieger or save Doyle?
I'm here to keep those creatures from getting off this island. I brought you along because I might just need your help.
So, I'm just along for the ride?
Good boy. Doyle mentioned a mercenary base in this area. Let's pay them a visit.